Time to execute, strike team. Clock's ticking.
Well. Okay. Never mind. A lot of people signed up.
I theorize that the sis act like a homing beacon for the undead. Notify me of any supporting evidence you find.
Mimic, I can hear. Yeah, can you hit the sit? Okay. He's gone. I lost everything because I got timed out from the server.
Thank you. Contract marked.
Dimensional fluctuations seem to be part of a greater life cycle of dark ether phenomena. When these spores are no longer a threat, then we can discuss the science. That inhibitor produces infrasound, which will disrupt the protective fields the spores emit. I said no jargon, Barrera. That device lets you eliminate nearby spores. Simple as that.
Contract marked.
That's a terminus camp. My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment, too.
Contract marked.
Thank you.
weapons cache near your location. How about you commandeer it?
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch my drift.
Got a contract here.
bad as it looks. No, no. Do not tell me.
After all this time, my mic was muted.
Green to strike team. Reverse to the weapon stash not far from you. Get in there and take it.
We'll hunker down to hold that cash. Ready up for a gunfight.
Put one right in between their blowing eyes. Blur.
Move to the objective.
Blur. Yeah, I'm all good. Also, you nearly got killed. Because when you invited me, the game lag spiked. Only for me. And obviously I was surrounded by a bunch of zombies. But for me, I was running away, but obviously I was standing still.
Violence is
reason, and like that, well, the server timed out, and the it got rid of everything. I'm just about to die because the game switched my fucking weapon. Got everything back as well. I generally literally got like, everything back for when the game killed me. I literally got everything back. And then, whoa, the hell? How's that? There's a fucking motorbike.
Loading.
Yeah, that's what I look like.
But stop until your job is done.
Thank you. Amazing, good job. Jesus. This is where depth perception works. Wonders. Mate, the amount of times that this game's made to be killed is the game's just being weird. Shooting a zombie directly in the face with a grenade launcher doesn't even stun it when it hits it twice. Can't find this last sit. Can hear it.
Area is clear. We need to remain vigilant if we're going to stay on top of this.
Oh, Well, I did have a lot of stuff. Oh, actually. I think that's the way of the game saying sorry. Nah, I went down. I went running past. Since I've left this, you've got nothing. And I keep forgetting. I even got Juggernaut on and I'm running around in... I went through the tier 3 and all the zombies started following me. I literally jumped through a window but it didn't climb through it and it downed me. And obviously since I ain't got no crit revives or any self revive, someone randomly used their healing aura and it revived me. I think it's safe to say the mimics, the bounty mimics have got so much help. Another funny thing, how the hell have I not got?
bio sample from that ugly troublemaker I just tagged for you. Copy?
So as well, that's the last game that I played. Well, not the last one. The one before the other one. I went to go in extra. I noticed that there were some people there and they just extra. One of them threw a monkey. And it was stuck in the air. Obviously they must have thrown it as they was leaving. And I was, since they left the game, the monkey didn't register. So the monkey was there, like it was just stuck there. It didn't blow up. And all the zombies just obviously kept on going at that point.
Like, you know, visual confirmation. They might have eyes for all I know.
Apparently I did all daily missions. Look out now, I've not got the challenges yet. I haven't got the 300k. Oh, don't dare. Need to find mimics. Still can't believe though that I lost everything because of the server. Because the server timed out. You absolute silly twat. Full power. And a bunch of zombies next door, fucking DBT. Oh, I'll shoot my grenade launcher at the zombies. Fucking blows at DBT. Hey, dude, that seriously just happened. I just got to an exfil, it looked like swam for a monkey. I fired my grenade launcher at the zombies, and the monkey blew up as my grenade launcher blew up. Whoa! What the? Are you free falling? Mate, I'm free falling on zombies. No. Server's just gone. I've lost everything again. And I've lost everything again. Yeah, I just ran. I'll free falling. I'm literally just waiting for X-Bill. And then next minute, I'm falling through map. I've just lost everything again.